What's going on, guys? A little No Man's Sky here for you today. Thought I'd do something a little different. Been running a lot of Star Citizen lately, but with 318 just seemed like it's never coming here lately. I thought, you know, it's time to dive into something else, take a break from that, take a break from all the crashing and bugs, and kind of play a game that actually works a little while. I know it's kind of cartoony compared to, you know, what we're used to seeing in Star Citizen, but just something a little different. So let's take a look at this game, and I'm really just going to do an hour-long playthrough of what No Man's Sky is like for the first hour of diving back into it. It's been, man, probably well over a year since I've even played any of it. But here we are, and I'll see if I can talk a little bit through this and enjoy, I guess, the first hour of No Man's Sky.
Commencing Atlas system suit initialization. Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online.
Well, we got some green. That's kind of different, I think. Every time I've started this game before, I'm like on a desert planet.
Aerial propulsion jetpack online.
Man, you know, for not being Star Citizen, this thing is still kind of gorgeous, you know.
Mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete.
Are the controls for all this? Activate scanner with C. Scanner critically damaged. We need ferrite dust. Gather ferrite dust. All right. Okay. God, it's been a long time. Okay, repair it. So we're gonna use the tab. I remember tab.
Component repaired. Technology repaired.
Look, there's some right there. Let's go grab this sodium over here. Recharge hazard protection. Sodium equip charge menu or the tab for the inventory. So we go here, charge, pick what we're gonna charge.
Technology recharge.
Alright, so we're charged back up. That's nice. Ooh, I wonder how long we're running. This is gonna be, huh? Oh, that's not bad. Get to explore a little bit. Collect some stuff on the way. Got me. Alright. I don't think I can do that yet. Ooh, looky, looky. Some extra sodium. Broadcast it. Okay, so we've got to get these. Oh, here it is. Metal plating, hermetic sill, jelly, and pure ferrite. Collect ferrite dust, okay. Okay, first component. Okay, partially complete. Board the starship and consult the ship diagnostics. Hermetic Sill. Leave or request assistance. Heck, let's get some assistance. Hermetic Sill nearby. Salvage planetary chart from distress. Okay, here we go. Okay, that looks like it's a little bit of a way, huh?
Radiation protection falling.
Ooh, look at this guy. The crabby. He looks cool. Said somewhere over there that we're gonna need this. Okay.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Well, if there's storms coming, I better go grab this. The winged deer. Okay, maybe I should have paid more attention to that cave. I'm only about halfway there, too. Yikes. Watch me die in my first playthrough. Truck it.
Radiation protection falling.
Okay, tab. We need to protection.
Technology recharge.
Okay.
Radiation protection falling.
Ah, come on.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Don't I have oxygen?
Weather update. Storm clearing.
cover supplies. I love that it has the story, right? It's kind of cool that it has the story. Kind of gives you a way to like follow along, lead along. Okay, storm is cleared. What is this? Can we do anything with it? Destroy? Nanites. Fantastic. So the ship, okay, we came this way, so the ship's gotta be this way. Carbon nanotubes. Begin visor installation, gather components.
Radiation protection, falling.
Tab to install. Select an empty spot for the multi-tool. Analysis visor. Nanotubes. Okay. So we want to go. Exosuit, right? So then we go back to the multi-tool. Analysis visor. There we go. Simple. Oh, cool. So this is how we're going to find the ship. Okay, so there's a ship at the top over there. Okay. There it is. For rewards. We're gonna... So I want to hit tab because the mining beam is out. I want to put, there we go. Okay.
Protection,
Nice bit of carbon right there. Come in handy. Secondary element is oxygen. See if we can't get to this ship and maybe at least get it off the ground in the first hour, right? I mean, I know, like, it takes time because it's kind of giving you the tutorial and the missions at the same time. Repair pulse engine. Hermet. So we got... Launch thrusters, pure ferrite, and dihydrogen jelly. So that's not that big of a deal. I've been picking up that blue stuff. So there's the jelly. And there's the pure ferrite that we need. So we need pure ferrite, okay. So I think the way we do this... Exosuit? So continue. Advanced materials required. Pure ferrite. Exit the ship. Refiner transforms materials. Continue. So construct the portable miner. Okay. Deploy the portable miner. Access the build menu. Okay. So B. Fuel. Okay. Input. Right. That's begin. Okay, so we need to get some more ferrite dust real fast. That's what it's telling me. Radiation protection falling. Units received. Units received. Check out this miner. Portable refiner. Okay, we're gonna input ferrite dust. And we're going to begin. So I've got like 10 seconds. That in my exosuit. Okay, so get out of that. And we should be able to come over here. Alright. Systems functional. Use W to take off. And that's it. We are airborne. Four planets, one moon, the Keen system shipping, medium supply. Test starship systems. Boost. Test pulse. Titanium. Tritium. I would like some tritium. Let's see, I guess we do the pulse. Scan this before I get there so I can see what it is. Okay. There we go. Ooh, a paradise planet. I like it. I like it. Unmapped. Sounds like I got myself a paradise planet. Copper and silver. That's not bad. Let's accidentally landed by a... Alright, where's my mission at? Did I get too far away here? Maybe. Might as well grab these. Holy crap, man, I've been running forever and ever and ever. I'm probably gonna help you guys out and... Okay, that's a good sign, it's like blinking now, right? I'll probably clip some of that out so y'all don't have to watch any of that, like, boring crap. Those plans, because we need that. We need the base computer and the... So we need chromatic metal. Terrain manipulator. Carbon nanotubes and jelly. Okay. So we should be able to do that, right? We should be able to do carbon nanotubes. And we should be able to do the jelly. So then we should just go to the multi-tool. Go here to the terrain manipulator. Oh, we need 2 carbon nanotubes. Craft more? Oh, 8 more carbon to craft. Okay, carbon. So we're going to go to the multi-tool, terrain manipulator, we're going to do this. Alright. So gather 60 copper is my next goal over there. So, first things first. We'd be getting low. But we are on a paradise planet, so that's helpful, right? Ah, that's a hazardous something or another. Wait a minute, we... Okay, so we need to do the... here... analysis mode. Let's see. Copper, that's pretty far away though. Copper, there's 800 copper. Copper 551. Copper 325. That's pretty close, right? Yeah, I think that's about the best we're gonna do. Okay. So it's this one. This one. Okay. Let's go to that one. I guess we'll just go for that one because, wait, can we ping that? Oh, cool, we can ping, okay. That's helpful. That's really helpful. We can actually tag this stuff. It's blowing my mind, like, when things work, right? It's, I don't know. Maybe I'm being a little facetious about it, but having all the stuff work. I scanned that guy, didn't I? He's green. Okay. There's some copper. So we're gonna switch to this. right, guys, we got a few minutes left. Let's see if I can get this for the first hour. Let's see if we can get this last little bit done here. Can't you... You can call your ship, right? So if I do... Is it tab? Starship? Or is it C? What was the menu again? Z is the build menu, so that's the base computer. Ooh, wait a minute. Knowledge stone? Got a little Star Citizen stutters going on. Okay, there's my ship. Yeah, again, guys, I'm gonna fast forward this. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit tab. We're gonna go to our exosuit, and I should have this. So if it's already there, then I should be able to hit Z. Nope, I can't do that. So we gotta have to hit tab and go back to here. Process copper to the build menu. Drop refiner from the build menu. So I just couldn't. Wasn't on level ground. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the fuel because we picked that up last time. That's the cool thing. You don't lose all your resources, right? Like when you pick it up, you get them back, which is pretty cool. So there's the copper. And we're gonna begin. In our exosuit. Get out of this. And we're gonna do the base computer. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Let's pick this up. Okay, we're gonna go up to here. We wanna get in this thing. Because I wanna find a better place to put our base computer. No. Uranium. Launch fuel. What do you make launch fuel out of? Metal plating. Okay. Okay, so do not hit E. E is land. Okay. So we're gonna go find a nice little spot to put our base. How about buy some water? That would be pretty cool, right? Over here, buy some water. Okay, let's put the base down like right over here. Sweet, yeah, right over here looks great. So, let's come up here on this hill, because I think this hill is a cool spot overlooking, and look, you get the planet rings. That's going to be pretty cool. Okay, so let's drop this base computer and base computer. Claim it. And that's it, guys. This is where we're gonna kind of stop the first video here. And if you guys liked it, kind of showing you guys through the first little bit of the game of No Man's Sky, what it's like kind of in the first hour, getting started, going through the tutorials, the missions. Comment, let me know, and I'll keep going with this, and we'll see where we can go with it. It's kind of a nice little in-between break, in between Star Citizen, and then, we have a lot of games coming out this year, right? Starfield, we have Homeworld 3 coming out, that's going to be pretty cool, and I made this channel to be a, kind of a sci-fi, spacious type channel, and like I said, though I do love Star Citizen and will always be covering that, it's nice to play something different from time to time. So, let me know what you think, and I will see you guys on the next video.